Good evening, everyone. I made my way all the way up here. I'm sorry. Welcome. I'm Anthony Raffinello, as Mrs. Berry said, I'm the director of choirs, and I'm glad to be celebrating my 10th year at Cranford High School. It's been a pleasure to be part of this wonderful community. At back to school night, I told the concert choir parents that this is the most important class that your child takes each day. And they all chuckled. But I think it's the truth. Because concert choir and all the performing arts are where people come together to create something beautiful. It's the communal, expressive effort which takes a great deal of skill, preparation, and professionalism. Over these 10 years, I've seen the benefit that this work has and gives our students. Those who pursue the arts, both them and those who go on into other fields, their art and their continued work in their art is a touch point for them in their lives. And so here before you is our newest crop of artists making beautiful music together each day. These are extremely talented students, and I'm very proud that in November, 17 of them, well, I shouldn't say in November, some of them in November and some of them in February, but 17 of them were selected for the All-State Chorus this year, which is a huge number, very proud. And I'm looking forward to a beautiful year of music. As you can hear, they have a wonderful sound this year. So without any further ado, here's Walk in Jerusalem.